my mom from the airport because I was acting.
And I was bored.
Give me some mama.
My mama's here.
Hold on. Cops trying to get me out.
Thank you. Have a good one.
He's so nice. Little LA cops.
Yeah.
How was your flight, mama?
My flight was good, you guys. I made it because let me tell you something. The first thing he said was turbulence. First hour. Oh, no.
Oh, Lord.
First hour.
But you made it.
I made it.
Did you have a drink?
I did not.
Oh, man.
Run away to the ocean, let my crab are ready.
Yeah.
Okay, great. I'm hungry. I haven't eaten. Me nor I have eaten.
I called her, so.
A little bit of bad parenting there.
We ordered some crab together.
You guys ordered some?
No. Oh. I'm talking about you and me.
You and I? Oh, we did.
You're sharing. It's both of yours. It's like it's both of yours.
Yes.
All right.
Your truck is off, but you want to blow your horn a little bit?
No, I don't want to.
Your trunk is open. Your trunk is open a little bit.
He said it's all good.
Mm-mm, he's getting out the closet. You're
Thank
welcome.
You so
much, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Now they're laughing.
They are not laughing at me. I just helped them out. You are the one saying that it's open and they're
look,
laughing.
Yeah, look, they're getting out the closet.
See? Thank you. See? You're welcome. Thank you. You did your part today.
Boy. You feel good? Both of y'all. You did it.
This little kid was starting to join your band. I'm like, don't be reneging them. You was the one saying, look, your trunk is open.
You did it. You guys.
We saved them. Because they had Christmas toys in the back.
Your godly deed. Today. I just want to get past this light. There we go. So, you ready to see your mother? Yeah,
Mimi, I just have something to tell you.
Yes.
Do you have chapstick?
No, I have lipstick.
Oh, Jesus. God. So, make sure you always keep your chapstick somewhere safe.
I will.
Because I had my chapstick out. Oh, boy.
And she ate it?
She put it on her lips and had it in her pocket with the cap off.
Absolutely.
That's nothing.
Absolutely.
So every time my mama comes, we gotta go to the beach, San Pedro. Now where the hell are we? Where are we? Oh, we're at Redondo. Redondo Beach. I cannot talk today. I bit my tongue. Damn. So every time she comes in, we have to go to Redondo Beach to get crab. My mom loves, which is an understatement, crab. So does my daughter. Well, I have picked up some salmon, okay? Some smoked fish. I've already smashed through a lot of it, guys. It doesn't look that appealing anymore. But, oh my God, how amazing. Ugh. So good. It's so good. I can't even look at this. Look at this. You gotta dip it in the sauce.
Mom.
Huh?
Let me try some.
Now here you go. Are your fingers clean?
Just put it in my mouth. And I gotta try another sliver of the sauce.
Did you get some of your own? So you got some of your own, but you want some of mine. You can easily just open it. Ah, see, I'm dropping. Ah, snap. All right, I'm dropping the goods.
Thank you.
I tell you.
Pomegranate.
How you say it, Mom?
P-O-M.
How were you saying it?
P-O-M, granite.
You were saying plum. You were saying, there was a P-L-U in that.
Pomegranate.
Is what you were saying.
Pomegranate.
Okay. She's crazy.
Hurry, I followed you here. What?
dress?
Probably because of me. I didn't. It's nice. What? I did not see the Christmas tree.
Well, what? How'd you not see Perry?
Because I
didn't
looked.
See her either. Perry, you're a doll.
Me.
Baby. I'm saying a doll baby. Meaning cute. Come on. Did you see the movie?
Perry? The movie what?
Perry has a movie show
on
the
show.
Okay, I have to show you guys these lights. My uncle decorated their house. Oh, it doesn't. Oh, you gotta wait till it's dark.
Her dress, cause
look at that.
We bought her a dress, Mom.
Uh-huh.
Right?
Look at this house.
Mom, remember yeah. We bought.
Look at that.
It looks beautiful though.
Does it?
It does. Ish.
My mom is so mad because I'm trying to film this real quick. And this is my fourth time doing it. Because everybody in the car won't be quiet.
Don't say everybody.
Okay, time won't be quiet. Look, she's so mad. She's hungry too. I gotta get her a lobster. Let me get her a lobster. All right.
I think we're good now, Mom. I don't have to record it no more. I think we got.
What are y'all doing? What kind of thing is that? When you gotta drive up here 100 miles an hour. What kind of filming is that?
Ma.
Hold on, let me see if I got my mask. You got masks in here?
Now all of that.
What, you don't have any extra masks?
Oh, Ma, you got to get a new mask.
Do you have one? It's just my lipstick.
No. We got to get rid of that one.
No, it's a one-time use.
Ain't that something?
You got to get a shot. I do.
You got to do. Don't give me none of that shit out your back pocket. What are you doing?
It's brand new. I just got it out of my dryer.
Oh, hell no.
Where my mask go? You see my mask?
It's bomb. Oh, it's
you got shit hanging from it.
It's coffee and kush.
What is
that's
that?
A,
what is
that's
that?
So you can drink a straw. Drink.
Wait, I
want to
see. Let me see.
Here, that's all yours. That's, you can have that.
I didn't smoke it. I just smoke it.
Smell like dryer?
I don't know. I'm looking in there.
Let me see. It was sitting on top of the dryer for a while. But yes, it can't. It's clean. It's definitely clean.
It's definitely clean.
Who's that? I'm here.
I like the fact that you can pull this down and adjust your ears.
Yeah.
Adjust your ears. Here.
All right, where are we going? Uh-oh. That don't look like good news.
Well, that says current.
Oh. Why are you bringing me this? Let's go straighten the trash.
I don't know. What about Bobo?
What's in it?
Okay. What about Department of Motor Vehicle?
Oh, shucks.
I don't want none of this.
Volvo looks like a Christmas card.
Volvo look like renew with us. It is a Christmas card.
Looks
what's
like happy holidays.
Mm-hmm. Right, what gift are they gonna give me? $50 off towards a repair. I'm not even.
You should have came by and got your mail.
Yep, Mother.
What is this? Vehicles.
If you're
a bank account. Oh, I probably need to renew. I don't know. All right, anyhow. Ty, can you touch my computer, please?
Okay, which way are we going?
Which way are we going?
Oh, I gotta go.
I know what this is. So the next thing I gotta film is...
is the outside, the drive-through of something.
Oh, I actually do need me speeding around that corner.
No, she's saying the
drive-thru
because she's
hungry. Dang ass. Well, maybe we can get it from anywhere.
What?
Because I want to film me
when you
like...
go out, make a left. Or whatever is easiest. Make a right, go around.
I want to film me...
Why do we want... What's up with this?
You don't want to be filmed?
That's what we're doing. Do I need your paper? Now?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. You got paper I can sign? It's time to get paid.
Beyond disclosure?
Ain't that right? It's time to get paid?
You
want me to do some acting? I'll do some acting.
Don't, no, I don't want you to act. Just be you.
I'll be me then. Pay me.
Pay me.
Let's get this party going.
Mimi says she need credit.
I need a check today.
You can't show her face unless
you
pay. Don't be difficult.
You have to blur her face.
Oh, wait. What'd you forget? I gotta go right, Mom. Left is too hard.
I said go right, go down. Make
this would have been perfect, Ashley. I could have did my left turn.
Ashley. Why you say my name?
I should have just let you get out and then film me.
Shoulda, woulda, coulda.
That's why you can't move to Chicago.
Girl, I can't move to Chicago. I can't not move to Chicago. It's hard being an it person.
It is. You can't go to Chicago because they come in here anyway. So by the time you get your
they're
shit
not all
moved
coming
in,
here.
Enough of them.
Bobby and Nita.
Bobby's coming here?
Bobby told me that...
He said he would do...
Don't get my hopes up.
He said he would do California.
Then I won't tell
you. Don't get my hopes up because I'm on the verge of crying.
You are a crier. Don't do that. Not in here. This is a cry-free car.
It's a happy cry.
It's not a cry-free car.
Thank you.
I like crying.
Thank you.
No crying today.
I'm not crying. It's how I show joy and pain and anger.
You don't have your phone?
No, I don't.
Ty, you have Mimi's phone?
Yes, she does.
All
right. I'm just not turning around, that's all.
Turn around, then you can fail.
Don't you say that. Mom, where am I going?
Turn, girl, shit.
She wanted you to turn right
up
there.
Up that hill.
I didn't know.
That was her shortcut.
I was going to turn there.
Isn't that what you were saying?
I was, but I didn't want to go against what you
were. Why are you slow today?
I haven't had water.
I don't think she's slow.
I left my water. I feel parched. What's in here?
She's slow. Something's slow.
What is? I don't know how you get this to go away? No,
so that's what she's playing?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Create your own
baby. That's a fetus. It's a fetus on the phone.
Oh, Ty.
Take that mess off my phone.
Mom, what you picking? What are you just playing with the rest of your hair? You just go pull it out your purse and just fiddle with it.
These kids, because I took parts of, because I'm getting my hair done tomorrow, and the weave has the strings in it from the last time, because I keep my same hair, and I have to wash it.
Is that the same hair from 5 years ago? Years ago, Mom.
I was pulling up my purse and started pulling the strings off
of
it.
That's not the same hair.
So they got
I think it is. Mom, is that the same hair from 5 years ago?
3 years ago.
Oh,
Haley
no.
And Ashley.
That sounds good.
Yeah. Can I live? This heifer, I tell you what. You can't do nothing. She got this big bright light on me. All I'm doing is putting lotion on my feet.
You got that out your purse too?
I got this out my purse, yes.
What else you got in there?
I have everything in my purse.
Oh.
Everything.
What happened?
I had lots of stuff over there.
I'm the model of the day.
Oh my goodness. Up there right now for the brushing. This is chewing gum.
Hello.
She said this is chewing gum.
The day.
Get it, girl.
Yeah. What are you doing?
And does it say Lola?
No, ma'am.
Can I?
Yep.
Who is she talking about? That little girl, who is she talking about?
She got your weave, Mom.
What? I had what?
Ain't nothing sacred about this. My poor God, boy.
What is that?
What is that? That's my hair.
Your hair.
What is her name?
Ethan. Come on.
Ethan. Hi, I'm the star of the show. My
Ratchet.
Name is Ty Arby Gilliam, and I'm Ty.
Okay.
Ethan. Jazz hands.
Come go with me to the door.
William,
come on.
With the spoon.
I go home.
Huh?
I gotta go home.
So do I.
Where?
Fell out. She fell out of her mouth.
Where? Where? Where?
Ring. cut and slow down.
Lost. Somebody help me. I don't know.
Slow down.
No, it is. Why are you crying?
Quit crying.
Down here,
you hear her? She said quit running, they're gonna pick you up and keep you.
Oh god.
Did you guys know that she never watched a movie?
Also, was the orange name before orange the color? Or was orange the color name before orange?
It's not yours. Put your hand down.
It is mine too.
It is not.
It's mine.
You ain't buying nothing, I made it.
This
Did you know if you're waiting for the waitress,
yeah,
aren't
cold.
You the waiter?
There's some snow out there.
They actually busted my box.
What's up, boy? Come here. Come here, big boy. Come here, big baby. Oh, you just want my love. Oh, I know. Oh, get it. That my baby. Mom, stop forcing her.
I have been calling you for some.
Get the food, baby.
What did you say?
Nothing, Granny.
You swallow your medicine. Swallow it.
Then you say swallow it and she shows you like...
Look at her.
No, it's dry as hell.
It's so dry.
I don't need to see that.
Custer.
It's gotta be nasty too. Look at it.
Say ah.
Oh, God.
Ooh. It's almost gone. So go ahead. Here, I'm going to give you some water.
Get a sip of water and wash it all down.
Jesus. Let me see, Granny.
Go ahead, dear.
Wow.
Just water.